مرحبا. This is Al Bustan fil Bayt with Hafiz. I hope you are doing well and you're staying safe at home. Today I'm going to talk to you about a very important Arabic percussion instrument that I love so much, the riq. Can you say it? Riq. All right? So the riq is a small handheld frame drum with the zils or with the cymbals or the sanjat. They basically bring a very rich sound to the instrument. Listen to this. Particular one is Nakhli, yeah, the maker, Elias Nakhli, he's a good friend of mine from Lebanon. It is 25 centimeters in diameter, and it has six sets of four cymbals or zils, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The frame itself is made of wood, the cymbals made of brass, and the head is plastic, yes? Now, it is tunable, which means I can make the sound sharper or lower, so high pitch or low pitch, and I can switch or change the head. Now, we still have the traditional ones that they are made of fish or goat skin, and they are fitted to the frame. My other one, this one is Kivork, yeah, the famous Armenian-Lebanese maker, Kivork. It is 23 centimeters. And it has five sets of four cymbals, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, instead of six, yeah? And Nakhla also makes 23 centimeters riqs. So I recommend both of them. They make a lot of beautiful instrument with a rich sound. Now, where do we use the riq? In what kind, what type, what form of music, yeah? We use it, of course, in folkloric music, upbeat music, but specifically we use it in Arabic classical music. We call muwashshah or plural muwashshahat. Now, what is a muwashshah? Yeah, a muwashshah basically is a complex vocal form based in classical Arabic poems from where? From Andalusia. Those who speak Spanish, Andalusia, or in Arabic we say Al-Andalus. All right, Al-Andalus. So they often use odd and complex rhythmic cycle, such as the 10-8, the 9-8, 12, 15, 17, and so on. But today, I'm going to teach you the 10-8 rhythmic cycle, the Sama'i, or the famous Sama'i Thaqil. Sama'i Thaqil. So the Sama'i Thaqil, as I mentioned, is 10-8. It means we have 10 notes in one measure, and they are eighth note, yeah? Now, those who don't read music or read percussion notes, don't worry about it. Just think of counting 1 to 10, all right? Now, I need you to focus so we can have fun together. We need to clap. Now, if you don't have a drum, yeah, if you don't have a riq or a dumbak or frame drum, this will be your dum, and this will be your tak. So how you play the tak? Play it with your ring, middle, and index. Now, this is my right hand, remember? So I hold the drum my left. Yeah, the left side of my body. If you're left-handed, you do the opposite. Now, so we have the dums on 1, 6, and 7, the tacks 4 and 8. So listen to this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes? Now, there is some space, yeah, you feel it, that I'm not playing anything. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So those are the rests, or we call them in Arabic is or s, all right? So if I'm going to say the note and I'm going to say the rest also, I will do doom, rest, rest, tack, rest, doom, doom, tack, rest, rest, doom, rest, rest, tack, rest, doom, doom, tack, rest, rest, all right? Now, how do I play the rest in here? Since it's quiet, it's a rest. Personally, I fill in the rest with the tacks, the zils, or at the edge, or muted tacks. All right? So try to clap with me, and I'm gonna play three different ways, yeah? There are so many ways to play it, but I'm gonna play three ways, okay? While you're clapping with me, remember, clap 1, 6, 7 as dooms, and 4, 8 as tacks. Don't worry about the rest, you can say them, because I'm gonna play them for you. Yes? So here we go. I'm going to say 9, 10, then you start with your 1. All right, here we go. 9, 10, 1. Excellent job. So, what did we learn today? We learned the name of the instrument, the rick. We learned that it is made of wood, plastic head. The cymbals are made of brass. And we have two different makers, the famous nakhli and the famous kivork. We use them in what form and what kind of type of music? Mwashahat. Or muwashah. We also use it in upbeat music or folkloric music or even dance music. You'll hear the beautiful sound of the rick. Now I'm going to dedicate this short video to my dear friend, the late great Michel Mirhej, Michel Batlouk. He just passed away a couple days ago. I had the privilege and the honor to teach with him and tour with him with different artists. So Michel, this is for you. I will miss you. We will miss you, and I love you so much. Thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed this video and stay safe. Hopefully I'll see you soon. Thank you. Ma'a salama.